worse than your mama's worst enemy. What do that mean? What am I talking about? If your mama had the choice of getting spit in her face or you dying, what would she choose? Getting spit in her face. If your mama had the choice of somebody beating the hell out of her or you dying, what would she choose? Getting the hell beat out of her, right? If your mama had the choice of dying herself or you dying, what would she choose? Her dying. You are worse than your mother's worst enemy because you putting her through more than she ever been through in her life by you risking yourself and you risking yourself dying. You selfish, man. You selfish. Why would you do this to her? You love her? No, you love the block. You love your mama? No, you love the life. You love that money. You love money more than your mama. You love the block more than your mama. You love your gang more than your mama. You love your clique more than your, you love your mama. Why would you do this to your mama? Why would you do this to her? Why would you have her sit down in the front row and look at your cold face? You don't love your mama. Because if you loved your mama, you would do better. And if you ain't got a mama, it's a grandmama, it's somebody in your life.
Mm-hmm.
If you loved them, you would do better. So I'm asking you right now. I'm